Hello folks and welcome! Finally, I managed to get my hands on this Parkside Performance cordless impact driver. This is the bare unit. The battery and the charger are not included in the package, but of course you can buy them separately or use any battery and charger from the Parkside X20 VTM series. I got the unit from Lidl. It costs only 50 euros. It comes with 5 years of warranty, and as you might know, all tools from the Parkside Performance series have brushless motors. Due to this fact, this impact driver has up to 25% higher torque, up to 10 times longer motor life, and up to 19% higher impact rate. This is compared to its green Parkside brother. Currently, I don't have the green impact driver. Neither I'm planning to compare their characteristics. Maybe later I will buy some premium Makita or Juvaut impact driver and compare them to the Parkside unit, but like I said, this will happen later. Max torque of 226 newton meters, nominal impact rate ranging from 0 to 4300 beats per minute, screw capacity up to M16, and it has a hex tool holder with a quick release function. This I think is standard for all such impact drivers. Now let's open the box and see what we have inside. I really do like the Parkside Performance briefcases. They look a lot better than the standard Parkside briefcases, and with this Parkside Performance inscription, they look expensive. And here it is, only the bare unit. Here we have places for two batteries and the battery charger. Now let's remove the briefcase and take a look at the unit itself. It looks really nice, with rubberized handle and rubberized elements on the shroud to protect it in case you dropped it. Nice brushless inscription over here. And this is the quick release mechanism. It has a spring inside, so when you simply push the bushing backwards, it will eject the bit. We have a selector over here for the torque setting, 120. 180 and 226. Now let's insert the battery and test the unit. It has really amazing speed control. Look how slowly it can rotate. Other thing that is noticeable almost instantly is the reduced sound level and the massive airflow the unit generates. This is due to the brushless motor that needs better cooling. Now let's open the unit and see what parts do we have inside. Now let's try to open it really gently. Okay, firstly we have the speech regulating trigger, we have the control board with 6 MOSFET transistors and some basic microcontroller. We have a brushless motor with hall sensor. And of course, we have the aluminium shroud containing the hammer and the anvil. And I believe it's a standard hammer and anvil mechanism with some sort of planetary gears. Let's try to remove the shroud. Yes, standard. This is the hammer, and here we can see the anvil. We have the spring, and beneath it are those planetary gears. And over here we can see the model of the brushless motor. It's BL4815-20V Parkside Speedmaster, manufactured 8th of August 2020. Basically that's all, guys, inside this impact range. It looks well manufactured. I really hope it's durable, but even if it's not, you have 5 years of warranty. Now let's assemble it and test it again for workability. Everything is assembled and as good as new. Pretty nice little tool. In the following days I will do some tests how it's performing in real life action. If you like the video, thumbs up and subscribe, guys. Bye.